Keeping at the devil in my dirty house of change.